Two men died after a part of a crane fell on their truck while it was traveling down Interstate 10 in southeast Texas. The truck was on westbound Interstate 10 just southwest of Beaumont. The crane experienced some type of malfunction and collapsed on the vehicle around 4:30 Thursday afternoon. The crane was being used by crews working on a construction project on Interstate 10. There is an ongoing investigation into the cause of the crash. Katie Johnston for CBSN DFW.